Cahaya Rancamaya Islamic Boarding School.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back to CR Manor, Cahaya Rancamaya Math Corner. Okay, so this is the second video. The last video we were talking about reviewing number concept. Now, in this sections, we will discuss about square number and square root. Okay, so have you wonder when you face something like this, 35 square, 47 square, 83 square? What does it mean? Okay, so square number means when a number multiply by itself. So 35 square means 35 multiplied by 35. 47 square means 47 multiplied by 47. 83 square means 83 multiplied by 83. So here are some basic square numbers. 1 square is equal to 1, 2 square equal to 4, 3 square is 9, 4 square is 16, and 5 square is 25. Keep continue. We have 6 square is equal to 36, 7 square 49, 8 square 64, 9 square 81, and 10 square is 100. Okay, so let's continue. These are a basic concept for square numbers. Okay, now first we will discuss about finding a square number with last digit 5. In the previous video of Cahaya Rancamaya YouTube channel, you will see how to find a square number with last digit 5. But now we will review again. For example, 15 square. Maybe some of you have already memorized this, that 15 square is equal to 225. But have you wondered how come this number came out? Okay, for example, when you are asked to find 25 square, 35 square, 45 square, and so on, what is the best or the fastest way to find this square with last digit 5? As you can see, for example, 15 square, and as you can see in this screen, that all last two digits is 25. Now, our job is to find the remaining digit. Okay, let me give you a hint again. Okay, now, did you get the hint? Did you get the clue? Okay, so the easiest way to find a square number with last digit 5 is just multiplying the first digit with its big brother. So for example, we have 2 here, its big brother is 3. 2 multiplied by 3 is exactly 6. So 25 square is 625. And as you see, 15 square is from 1 multiplied by 2. You got 2 in the first digit. That's why it is 225. So you can guess for 35 square, what is the big brother of 3? What is the big brother of 3? It's 4. So 3 multiplied by 4 is exactly 12. So 35 square is 1225. So for 45 square, okay, what is the big brother of 4? Yes, it is 5. So 4 multiplied by 5, it is 20. So 45 square is 2025. The same method for 55 square. What is the big brother of 5? It is 6. 5 multiplied by 6, you will find 30. So it is 3025, and so on. The big brother of 6 is 7. Then 6 multiplied by 7 is 42. Okay, the remainings are the same. You just multiply the first digit with its big brother. So 7 multiplied by 8, you have 56. 8 multiplied by 9, you have 72. 9 multiplied by 10, you have 90. 10 multiplied by 11, you will have 110 and so on. Easy, right? So you can find the square number with last digit 5 just less than 5 seconds. Okay. So, what if the square number of any two digits, for example, 47 square and 83 square? Is there any fast method to find the square number? Yes, there is. So, normally, we multiply 47 square as 47 multiplied by 47. We multiply 7 by 7 is 49. We have 9 and we keep 4. Then 7 multiplied by 4, we will have 28 plus 4, we have 32. So, in the second row, we have 4 multiplied by 7, we have 28. We write 8 and we keep 2. Then 4 multiplied by 4 is 16, but we keep 2, so it is 18. Then we add them up, so we have this number. Now, let's focus on this number, 2209, without this much calculation. Okay, so we have 4 digits here. Last digit, obviously 9, because it is the result of 7 square. So 7 square is 49, write 9, keep 4. And then, what is 4 multiplied by 7? 28, right? So, 4 multiplied by 7, then 7 multiplied by 4, twice. So, you have 28 and 28. Then, add them all, 4 plus 28 plus 28, you will get 60. Then, write the units, which is 0. So we keep 6. And then last, 4 square. What is 4 square? Exactly, 16. So we have 16. Then we add with 6. 16 plus 6, we have 22. So easy. Our number is 2209. So the same method for 43 square. Last digit is 9. I guess you know how it comes from. Yes, it is from 3 square, but we didn't keep any number because 3 square is already 9. But 4 multiplied by 3 is 24. Again, 4 multiplied by 3, 8 multiplied by 3, 24. So 24 plus 24, we have 48. Write the units of 48, which is 8, and keep 4, and then last 8 square is 64. So 64 plus 4 is 68. So the answer for 83 square is 6889. Easy, right? You can do the calculations in less than 10 seconds. Okay, now let's try another number. How about 41 square? Again, what is 1 square? The last digit will be 1. We don't keep any number. Then 4 multiplied by 1. 4 multiplied by 1 again. We have 4 and 4. Add them up. We have 8. Okay. We don't keep any number also. Then last, we have 4 square. What is 4 square? Exactly, it's 16. So it is 1681. Easy, you can do it in less than 10 seconds. Okay, now let's try another number, 92 square. Again, we work from the last digit, 2 square. What is 2 square? Last digit will be 4. You don't keep any number. Then, yes, 9 multiplied by 2 is 18. Again, 9 multiplied by 2 is 18. Add them up, we will have 18 plus 18, 36. Write only the units of 36, which is 6, and we keep 3. Then 9 square is 81. Then add 3 and 81, we got 84. And just put it on our answer. So 92 square is 8464. Easy. Okay. So let's review again Here you can see that this is our basic square number. We have 1, 4, 9, 16, 25, and so on. Okay, now we will learn about square root. What is it? Square root means the reverse of square. So for example, when you have root of 1, it is equal to 1, root of 4 is 2, root of 9 is 3, and so on. Now, what if you have a bigger number? For example, 324. Maybe some of you have memorized this, but do we need to memorize all of this square number? No, we don't. There is a fast way to find it. Okay, since we are finding the square root, let's move 2 digits from the last. So we have divided 324 into 3 and 24. Okay, now in the first digit we have 3, right? Okay, so as you can see here, what is the square number less than 3 but closest to 3? So what is the closest square number which is less than 3? Yes, exactly, it is 1. Okay, so we write 1, then subtract them, we got 2. We will come to that later on. So we have 1 as our first digit. Now we will focus on the last digit. Our last digit is 4. According to these square numbers, which number that has a last digit 4 as it is as its square? It is either 2 square or 8 square, right? So we are confused whether it is 1, 2 or 1, 8, whether it is 12 or 18. Now determining this is by checking 1 and 2 here. Okay, so our difference of 3 and 1 is 2, and 2 is bigger than 1, so we choose the bigger number, which is 8. So the root of 324 is, yes, 18. Okay, I hope you got it. Let's continue with a bigger number, 1764. Again, we go from the last digit, go 2 digits forward. Okay, now what is the square number less than 17 and closest to it? Exactly, it is 16. Then when you subtract them, 17 with 16, you will get 1. And 16 comes from what number? 4 square. So our first digit is 4. Okay, so that's why we will compare 4 and 1 at last. Now, and as before, the square number that has last digit 4 is either 2 or 8. Remember, we will compare 4 and 1. And since 1 is less than 4, so we choose the smaller number. So the answer for root of 1764 is, yep, it is 42. Okay, let's try it out. When you have a root of 3721, again, we go from the last digit, 1, 2, then put a line to it. Now, find the closest square number less than 37. Now, according to this, what is the closest square number less than 37? Yes, it is 36. And the difference from 37 and 36 is 1. And 36 is what square? Yep, 36 is 6 square. So our first digit would be 6. Now, we will focus on what number has square number last digit 1. It is either 1 square or 9 square, right? So, which one will we choose? Is it 1 or 9? As we have discussed before, we will compare 6 and 1. And since 1 is less than 6, so we choose the smaller number. So instead of 9, we choose 1. So the square root of 3721 is 61. Easy, right? You can do it less than 10 seconds. Okay, now let's try again for root of this number. Again, what is the square number, the closest square number, less than 62? Okay, according to this, what is the square number less than 62? It is, 49. We cannot write 64 because 64 is more than 62. We have to find the square number less than it. So it is 49, and 62 minus 49 is 13. Okay, and what is 49? 49 is 7 square. So our first digit is 7. Then we will focus on finding the last digit, which is 1. And as the previous example, the last digit 1 is the square number of 1 and 9. Now we are focused on which number will we choose. Is it 1 or 9? 13 and 7, which one is bigger? 13 is bigger than 7. So we choose the bigger number, which is 9. So this answer would be 79. Okay, now finding the square root of last digit 5 and or 0 is a lot easier, because the square number of last digit 5 always have the form of 25 in the last digit. So we just find the closest square number less than it, less than 12 in this example. So it is 3, then 5. And for last digit 0, it is a lot easier. We just have to look what is 64 comes from. 64 is 8 square. So it is 8, and our last digit is obviously 0. Okay, thank you for your attention. If you find this video helpful, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.